Oh, Much to be excited about. Congratulations!
No! Don't worry, mi sol. We're still in la cena.
Pero, ma.
Don't worry. Vamos, la verás después.
Children, write and repeat. No Spanish should be heard in class.
The Bilingual Education Act of 1967 was the first piece of federal legislation that recognized the needs of students with limited English speaking ability.
Marilu, ¿entiendes lo que dice el profe?
Baja tu voz, nos pegarán.
Children! Insolent, petulant children! Have you not listened? Can you not understand? What have I said?
Maria and her brothers were some of the last Spanish-speaking students to go through the education system this way.
Marilu, ¿me puedes ayudar?
Ay, George, en voz baja.
Children! Wretched children! Why can't you keep up? Mary Lou, come here!
Senisa sin fin. sin fin. Por vobis enisa 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 sin fin.
Amen. listen to Bach then.
Salve Maria.
Esas ideas. Trabajar, mujer mía, no es dar lugar como mujer. No.
Proveer como hombre es solo mi deber.
Ya, tú sabes, mujer.
Saber tu lugar como mujer, proveer y proteger me toca a mí. Lavar, cocinar, cuidar te toca a ti. Orar, nuestra casa es tu deber. Si trabajas te arrepentirás. Te lo prometo.
And you started drinking bottle after bottle after bottle, thinking that that was going to help me. And when my father passed, everything just exploded.
Sí, mujer.
Mi padre falleció
¿Y a mí qué, mujer?
Necesito ir. With my family.
Habla bien, mujer. Yo soy tu familia. I am your family and your place is here in the house. Lavar, cocinar, cuidar y orar te toca a ti. Cuidar nuestra casa es tu deber. ¡Sorda!
Inés, por favor, I need to see my family.
Déjame y te arrepentirás.
En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo.
Thank you. Tras noche
cosiendo. Sempre cosiendo.
Sognare sempre.